this time. Heading with the 80, got a little bit wide that time, but able to keep it under control and holds on to the top spot. Trying to move up into a top position. Elder working on the outside. Steve Nedorostek trying to take over the number two spot, but Lou Angry takes advantage. Takes over the top spot. Von Klein moves it up into the number two spot, but Lou Avery's not giving up, and Avery's trying to come back strong, but I think Ron Klein's going to be able to hold on to the runner-up position.
Mike Kellner, your winner.